This is the last 747 that will ever be built by Boeing. It rolls out of this hangar later tonight. End of an era, guys. End of an era in a facility that was erected to build the 747 back in the late 60s. Off 55 years of a plane that inspired the term the jumbo jet. What's the legacy here? The first one went into service in 1970, more than 1,500 built.